I think our venture today is going to take us to Snapper Creek canals. See how that all turns out today. In the last video, this trolling motor and anchor mode, especially when I'm on the boat by myself, we probably got a 2 mph current running underneath this bridge right here, and this motor's holding me dead in the spot I want to be so I can continue to stay exactly where I want to fish in.
Heck is that?
She's small, but she was a fighter. They're a little small here in Snapper Creek. Getting a little bit bigger. Check out this current coming out of this tunnel straight at the front of the boat. Got the trolling motor in anchor mode. It's holding me dead here